It's about now. We are the movement. Catch our weekly show.
Fashion meets interior architecture with prime obsession. Fasteners brings you urban expression of the youth culture. Conversations driven by the love of music with your girl Q. Then get front row seats and zoom into our adventures on Thursday. Last, don't miss our weekly update. We are Black Nation.
Pop Lyrical.
Hi people.
Hi guys.
This is yet another episode of Prime Obsession right here on BLACKNATION TV.
Yes, this is the show that brings you interior design, architecture and fashion.
All in one. So today we are at 44 Stanley in Milpark, Johannesburg.
Yes, this is one of the building complexes that were redesigned in Germany.
It's one of the oldest in Johannesburg. So let's go check it out.
Black Nation TV. 44
Stanley consists of old industrial buildings which were formerly dilapidated. And now these buildings have been redesigned, renovated and restarted to accommodate the various shops, restaurants and galleries which form part of this complex. The outdoor nature, the architecture, the stores create an urban setting which contrasts with the malls of the northern suburbs. The ambience has a contemporary design feel and the courtyards are lined with trees which have matured over the years to provide shade throughout the complex. Okay guys, so that was 44 Stanley.
Yes, so you saw the whole building, the beautiful architecture, the surroundings. So now we're gonna go back to studio.
Yes, to give you an outfit inspired by 44 Stanley. Let's go back to studio.
It's about now. We are the movement. Catch our weekly show.
Fashion meets interior architecture with prime obsession. Fasteners brings you urban expression of the youth culture. Conversations driven by the love of music with your girl Q. Then get front row seats and zoom into our adventures on Thursday. Last, don't miss our weekly update. We are Black Nation.
Pop Lyrical.
Okay guys, so we are back in studio to bring you an outfit inspired by 44 Stanley. So we saw the buildings were very machine-like and industrial, and the nature surrounding the buildings complemented the architecture, which is why we chose to go with this olive green pant, just to give that nature feel to the outfit, and also with the linear lines of the pant to represent the lines of the balcony, as well as the strap shoes, just to represent those linear forms of the architecture. Pants were actually like very popular in the early 18th century, which is when this architecture dates back to. And then with the top, we just chose a very contrasting color just to represent those hard elements, those industrial hard elements we saw with the architecture of the buildings. And yes, the top also complements the shoes with the color. So yes, this is the outfit for today. Try it. If it works for you, I don't know. So, can I run black for Sivane in the outfit? So, yes, guys, this is the outfit. Thank you so much. Peace.
Guys, thank you so much for tuning in to another episode of Crime Obsession.
Yes, right here on Black Nation TV, episode number 6. Be sure not to miss the next episode number